I love my job. You see, I work for a Christian foundation that helps churches start and develop ministries for overseas Filipino workers, or OFWs, and their families. And I love engaging churches and challenging them to start their own OFW ministries. I love creating ideas and developing new services that would be of great help to OFWs. I love it that I can do this video blog for you. I love the fact that by sharing my ideas and experiences on camera, I can be an encouragement to many people who follow this video blog. I also love it that I can be involved in many advocacies, such as the use of social media in ministry and engaging churches to be more involved in issues of social justice. There is so much joy in finding a job you're gifted at, that you thrive in, that you love doing. You know, life is short. The days pass on so quickly. And it matters so much if the time you spend at work is time spent with joy rather than misery. When you take on a job you do not love or cannot even learn to love, you may face a future of passionless toil. Mawawalan ka ng gana. When you take on a job where you are not gifted in or cannot even learn to be good in, you may face a future of failure and fruitlessness. Of course, sometimes you cannot really choose the kind of job you get to work on. Sometimes there are financial constraints that tie your hands to your job, like you have to pay your credit card debt, or you're sending your brother to school, or paying for your mother's hospitalization, or you have a growing family with growing needs. There are circumstances where you cannot afford to be choosy about work. Steady, substantial income become the primary consideration. Alam mo na kailangan mong kumita ng regular. Loving your job becomes secondary. That, of course, is a personal sacrifice worthy of respect. And yet, we do understand that even if you're in that kind of situation, the cry of your heart is still for a job that you enjoy doing. A job that maximizes your talents and gifts, and one where you can see the fruit of your labor, the result of the work of your hands, the impact of your work on others. That's where you experience the joy of work. That's how you grow to love your job. That, my friends, is a great favor from God. And the good news is that we can always pray for that favor. Let me share with you a prayer in the book of Psalms that expresses this. Let the favor of the Lord our God be upon us and establish the work of our hands upon us. Yes, establish the work of our hands. When we ask for God's intervention in our work, He is able to create the conditions where we get to enjoy what we do, and He will allow us to see the fruit of our labor. This is God's marvelous grace to those who humble themselves before Him as God's servants. So, pray for God's favor on your work. Ask that God give you the kind of work that you excel in, and one where you can experience the joy of seeing the fruit of your labor. And may God grant you joy in work that you love. Remember, as you seek to find the job that you love, faith matters too.